everyone, if you're watching this video, chances are you're probably trying to figure out how you're going to get rich quick in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Well, I'm here to tell you that there's really no easy way to do that. But today we're not going to be talking about the Tarantula Island method because tarantulas, they only net you about 8,000 bells per tarantula that you catch. So today I'm going to talk about exactly how much money you could make if you have a friend that's willing to roll for good turnip prices, and also if you're willing to time jump and visit their island to sell your turnips. I did it with a friend on stream the other day, and we were looking at about 2 million bells per trip. It was incredible. Let's take a look. So as you can see, I am buying these turnips from Daisy May on my island, and I've actually bought as much as I possibly could in my pockets. And now I'm gonna actually take all these turnips with me, and we're gonna fly over to my friend's island. Now that we're here, I am going to sell every single turnip. All my turnips I'm going to sell to the Nook's Cranny, and I am going to make myself 2 million bells. I just made 2 million bells. This is how easy it is. So all you need to do is have a friend, or do it yourself, roll the days in your game until you have good buying prices for turnips, and you'll be able to make lots of money, just like me and my friend did when we were playing Animal Crossing New Horizons on stream, mixer.com/Nogudgamer. Guys, that's all you gotta do. It's a little bit of work, and I would encourage you to make some friends on Twitter and also on Facebook that also play the game to see if they're rolling good prices for turnips, and maybe then you can visit their island and sell them and make millions, because the more money that you make, the faster you can pay off those Tom Nook loans, because I know how incredibly pesky he can be. Don't forget that if you're visiting someone's island and you're going to be making millions of bells, please leave a tip and show some respect and love to the people that are hosting you, because I think that's super important. Let's be friends, guys. All right, thank you so much for watching. I would hope that you like this video. Please make sure you hit the subscribe. And like always, I will see you guys again soon. Bye for now.